So we're still here. Still at Ye Old Healing Crystal. Ye Old Healing Crystal. It turned back on. So that doesn't take very long at all. That's like 2 or 3 minutes, and then it's back up. Which I like to see. You know, it does make it so you can't sit here with enemies and like, oh, I took a hit. Let's heal. Let's fight. Oh, I took a hit. Let's heal. Let's fight. You know, you can't do that. But it also means like if you go run out, you jump in a hole, you die or something, you can come right back around. So I'm looking at the map here. I'm thinking like up is where I need to go. It's the one that's locked. So obviously where I need to go. I can go left or right. Over here, there's a lot of space. Down here, there's not as much. So let's actually turn around. Let's take the path that looks like it's going to be a little shorter first. In case there's some fat loot, I can get in there, get the fat loot. Dead end. Nothing. I hear something. Something be moving. Oh, it's the Batman. Batman, man. You can get a spell ready before you move to cast it. Oh, don't. I always take the weapon out of the hand. These guys must have really high evasion because we missed like 3 in a row there. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm just really unlucky. That makes sense. Miss. Miss. 30. Pretty good. 30. Still pretty good. 20. Eh. How come the rogue in the back using a weapon that's not even his class type is dishing out more damage than you scrubs in the front? Have I tried the new Isaac? Roberto, perfect question. You know I love Isaac. I have played the shit out of the new Isaac on the Vita, but I have not booted the PC version yet. Couple reasons. Another button. Where's that one going? Oh, shit! Another guy in here. I heard there's a save bug where you lose your save data on the new Isaac if you're using a drive other than C as your Steam drive. I use D and Z as my Steam drive, so pretty sure I'll be hit by that bug and I'll end up losing save data, which is a damn shame. Such a great game. It's a real shame to have a bug like that in it. Is this new? Maybe. Throwing knife? I think that's new. Or did I just not see that? Oh, there's something else. Key. I'm glad I turned back around to look. Oh, there's something else. It's a key. Grab this torch. Swap them. Put it back up. Also, I love it on the Vita. It's been a ton of fun on the Vita. And I want to do a 100% stream / YouTube series to complete the game 100%. And right now, some of the Steam achievements are bugged. So it's literally impossible to get 100%. Which is too bad. So I'm kind of holding out. I'm not booting it up on the PC yet. And the experience on the... where do I put the key? Do I put it in here? Did it take my key and not open the door? I think it took my key and did not open that door. That's unfortunate. That's too bad. I want to get this up to light armor proficiency. And I still want to get this. Let's get the slash attack first. And then let's start upping the armor. For him, he hasn't leveled up yet. For the mage here, let's get up to 5 because I don't know what this light and dark is. But this light and dark. These dark spells, but I'm guessing they're light and dark. I'm guessing they're light and dark because there's no light magic. Or maybe it's create food and light. Oh, that'd be good. Create food and light. If it's light and dark, I'm going to be so happy, though, by the way. Although, wait a sec. Why would you ever need a dark spell in this game? That doesn't make any sense. I'm sorry. I'm so stupid. Scratch that. It's got to be create food and light. Then I won't have to carry torches. Is that... Yeah, because there's no other spells in Spellcraft. So it's got to be create food and make light. Oh, maybe it's... No, it would be high. If it's resurrection, it'd be much higher. If there's a resurrection spell, it wouldn't be unlocked at level 5. Heal. Okay, I changed my mind. It's heal and create food. It's heal and create food. Maybe you never get a light spell because you have torches everywhere in this game. So there you go. Heal and create food. Yeah, that's it. And as for the... Well, you get... You know, maybe heal is an earth magic. Because, like, in quest and stuff, it's an earth magic. Screw it. Just keep going fire. I know there's fireball because you can see it says, like, greater fireball in that list. Oh, so, by the way, going back to you, Rubento. The reason why I haven't played it is because I don't want to start unlocking achievements until I get my series going. And I don't want to start my series now because everybody is playing Rebirth on stream. Everybody. I had it day one. Oh, look at that. Wait, what? Shoot, I have to go faster. There you go. Just walk backwards. That's how you go faster. So that puzzle was super easy. Saw the button by mistake. Super easy puzzle. Let's just throw a rock. Yeah. Another super easy puzzle. But there might be something down below that I want to get. Let's just leave it there for now. Just in case shit hits the fan up here. What I've played of it, the new Isaac, is absolutely amazing. It's just, it's phenomenal. Phenomenal. Whoa. Glad I turned around to see this scrub. The synergies aren't as great as I was expecting. I did have super high hopes. Oh, I just got an achievement. Apprentice Wizard. I don't know if that's because I've cast spells so many times or what, but happy to get it. Happy, always happy to get an achievement. So that guy probably came out of here. Oh, wait a sec. Is this something I can get? It is something I can get. So let's just pick it up. The synergies are not as great as I was hoping. That being said, oh, that, you gotta do it the other way. Take it, switch it, put it down. That being said, the new items are great. The game is a lot easier than I thought it would be. Which is too bad. I was really hoping for a more difficult challenge. That being said, I haven't got to fight some of the other final bosses yet, even in 40 hours of gameplay, because I've had so much fun just finding new items. And the game kind of, you know, limits your progress for like the first 15 or 20 runs until you start getting items you need to progress in the story. I guess you want to call it the story. Items you need to progress in the game. So let's put this key in. I guess the first key was, like, the wrong key, but this one's the right key. Excuse me? Or not! What? Wait a sec. Oh. There's two keyholes, you doofus. You absolute doofus. There are two keyholes. Really? Yes. Yes, really. How did you not even? How do you get up every day? How do you not die on your way to work? Dagger? Oh, these guys leveled up. Let's go ahead and sort that out. I do want to get to that reach spell. So I can maybe start using... Do I really want to get to the reach spell? Well, I'm not sure if you can have a dagger and a bow in your hand at the same time. But if you can, reach is great. If you cannot, then maybe just getting like to the +2 strength and then going missile weapon all the way is better. How's his stats? His dex is super high. His strength is not. I kind of wish I hadn't. Well, you know what? I'm going to need this stuff anyway. Backstab is fine for now. As for this guy, I also want to get armor on him. But let's go for mace up to the bash level. And then we'll start working on armor for these guys. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. I kind of expect somebody to come through the portal and kind of mess up my day. I guess that's not going to happen. Let's check the scroll. Poison Bolt. Earth Magic 7. And I can't fit it in there. Shoot. I need more things. 30 hours and I still haven't gotten Azazel? Are you kidding me? Really? That sucks. That's a lot of gameplay for not unlocking all the characters. Yeah, sometimes it's just RNG. Sometimes it's just skill. Sometimes it's just RNG. Sometimes it's bad luck. Sometimes it's bad timing. Sometimes it's bad something, you know. It's something. That's for sure. It's something. It's something. Burn, baby. Nice. Oh, he's like, no, daddy, no. What happened? Where's his body? It's gone. What did you do, you monster? Then he's dead too. It's terrible. I like to think that the enemies are like just down here living their day-to-day life. Not hurting nobody. They're like, we live in this mountain with in this weird dungeon that I guess somebody made in the mountain. You know, you don't get stone walls like this, like, naturally. Obviously, somebody came down here and created this sanctuary for these monsters. This home away from home for the monster kind. Like, we'll put you in here so you won't bother humanity and we won't, you know, make you go extinct. In exchange, you just have to live in these halls. He's like, yeah, that's no problem. You know, we're fun-loving, peaceful folk. We'll just take, you know, take care of ourselves. Do our own thing. Bread. You can have the bread. And then, like, all of a sudden, these guys come down and they're like, hey! They're just killing you, kill your family, kill your friends. Nope. Oh, there's a button. I'm like, I'm so smart. Taking the torch off will open the door. I learned that in the tutorial. Nope. Burn. Crit. There we go. Oh, it's the spitter. Burn him. Kill him. Finish him. Stupid spitters. They hit us all. They even hit the guys in the back. Backstab! Slash! I got a backstabber achievement for that. Tons of damage here. I don't know what was wrong with that guy. It's like he didn't even see I was there. Didn't even notice I was there. This one needs a torch. Oh! Hey buddy, where'd you come from? He came from back here, didn't he? Oh! Is that new? I guess I just didn't explore this, but there's nothing here. I have no idea. Maybe that, like, popped open after I killed off some of the other guys or something. Maybe that was there the whole time and I just never looked. That's the thing with me. I don't know if I'm finding secrets. I don't know if I'm, you know, oh, man, expert top tier level gameplay. I got no idea, man. It's my first day on the job. I don't know what's going on. Another tar bead. I'll take that. Thank you very much. A key? Yes, please. Swap those. Pull this lever down and watch as it does absolutely nothing. I'm pretty sure that at some point in the game, whoa, hey buddy, there's gonna be a lever. The lever is gonna do nothing and I'm gonna sit there for like 20 minutes and be like, something must have opened way back on the last floor. I'm just gonna be looking forever. Hey buddy, come here. Ha! Loser. That's so terrible. Secret found. I gave the Minotaur that thing where if he's holding a skull, it ups his... He's a headhunter. Plus 3 attack power for every skull. So, buddy, you can hold that skull. That's just fine with me. And what's this? Heavy armor plus 6 defense. Plus 8. So this is even worse. How come I'm finding shit in a secret area that's worse than the stuff I've already found? I don't like that. I don't like that much at all. Okay. Not this way, you idiot. Whoa! I mean, yeah, this way. I knew he was coming. Yeah, that's it. Oh, put on the tattered cloak, you tattle cloakless scrub. Put on your scrub tier cloak. It's the best you can hope for in your shitty existence. There's nothing else up there. Probably turn, please. There you go. Yeah. So let's just kind of move on. Swap the torch. If you could just always be swapping torches, maybe your torches will never run out. What do we got here? Nomadic boots and some cave nettle. What are these? +2 protection, +5 cold resistance. +4 protection, +5 evasion, +1 dexterity. So here you go, mage guy. Congratulations. Take those shitty-ass sandals off and just drop them on the ground. How are we doing for hunger? Not hungry, pretty hungry, super hungry. How come you are the hungriest girl? That doesn't make any sense. Are you working harder than everybody else? Is that why you're hungry? I think we're all pulling our weight equally here. I'm just saying. Somebody's a bit of a glutton. And for once in my life, it's not me. Oh. Open it. Excuse me? What'd that button do? I don't think it did anything. Maybe it did nothing. Did it do nothing? I'm just listening. Like, I'm just kind of, like, hoping that I hear something. Nothing up in there. Well, I'll be damned. It did nothing. Do I have a key? I do. Well, shit. Get out of here, sandals. Maybe that button opened something farther along? We're going down now. Hi. Just kind of examining the walls. I mean, you know, this is kind of part of the... Oh! Oh! Look at that! Now we're back here. Why do I want to be back here? I honestly have no idea why I want to be back here. I think I don't want to be back here. Hello there. 0. Miss 6. This guy is pretty tanky. Never mind. He's not tanky at all. He's pretty dead is what he is. Is that a... No. Pardon me, thought I found a switch. Different switch design, I should say. Not the case. Maybe all the switches in the game on the wall kind of look the same. Maybe. So I'm going this way. Oh my gosh, look at this. It's 4 of them. This way? You can just kind of circle strafe these scrubs. They don't seem to mind. I mean, they are skeleton people. They're probably not super smart. Look at all these shields. Too bad this game doesn't have, like, a merchant that you could sell these things to. Maybe it does. Maybe it does have a merchant you can sell these things to. This looks like it should open, since there's like graves here, nothing in the middle. Just keep kind of looking around. You know, no rush. We're not in a rush. This isn't a race. We're not speed. Wait a sec. Oh, that's just vines. I was like, there's some big-ass creepy spider on that wall there. What's this? Hey, buddy. Bam. 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 This one needs to be a little bit faster. Same with this. Poof. Secret found. Wooden box. I'm curious. What's in the wooden box? Protective armor. Protection plus 4. Put that baby on. A heal potion. And poison shield. Earth magic 13. So whatever's at level 13 must be shield spells. Unfortunately. Well, let's go ahead and give this guy the wooden crate. And let's start loading up the scrolls inside the wooden crate. Oh, what are you doing? That guy could probably use that. Nah, we'll give it to this guy. Bam! Blood cloth, I don't need. I don't want. Just get rid of it. How do I just toss it? There we go. Put all the weapons down here. All of our food up here. Scroll in the crate. Give him the throwing weapons. Put ingredients down here as well. Food, okay. Food, okay. Throwing weapon. It's an axe. I'm never going to use axes. I'll just drop it. Protection plus 3, minus 5 evasion. I think I'd rather have the evasion right now, to be honest with you. Let's just get rid of it. I'm doing something I should have done a long time ago. I'm sorting my inventory a little bit here. Give this guy... What's the difference here? The knife is shit, is what the difference is here. Let's toss it. Okay. I think we're good. Let's eat one of these, because he's looking a little famished. Looking like he could use a little bitey bite. I think we're good. I think we are good. Oh, pip, pip, wait a sec. That guy still looks kind of... Let's take his armor! Dude, what are you doing? Take his armor. Scrub. Where are we? We're here. So still down here. It looks like this one and this one are the only two places left to go. Did I miss something over here? Only a patient man can defeat the demon's gaze. Huh? What does that mean? What do I do? I'm a patient man. You know what? I'm a patient man. I'm just going to stare at this guy. I'm going to take a drink of my cola here. Click, 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 click. Oh, shit. Whoa. 4 of these scrubs in here. Hit him. Miss, miss. Low damage. 23 is pretty good. Wow, that was a good hit. 20. Nice. So, 4 dudes down. We did take some damage there, but let's be honest. Thus far, nothing major. Secret found. 3 fiery bombs. I'll give them to the rogue because maybe they're like a throw item or something. I don't know. Anything else? No. So that wasn't too bad. That was actually pretty easy. Let's go over here to the human. We got our sword up to 10. Let's go for armor now. Let's try and get to that light armor proficiency on the next level. Get our evasion up a little bit through that. And I think all's well that ends well. Oh, shit. Don't rest. The rest button is really close to the turn button. So I can't help it. Looks good. Let's go. It's a sack. It's too good to be true. I guess it's not too good to be true. Oh, a mortar and pestle. Or pestle. This is what you use to make potions, right? Potion of healing. Plus one flask, plus one tar bead. Mage. Since you are a mage, this is obviously going to be your slice of life here. Let's just get these things over to you. I'm going to keep the bag, and I'm going to put torches in the bag. This is now torch bag. It's like torchlight, but in bag form. Pretty good. So at this point, let's check out how to use this. No. Yes. Oh! This one must be like antidote. Anti-venom. Oh! Let's put an anti-venom at the front guy. And a healing potion on each of the two front guys. Because I have a sneaking suspicion that if they're giving me this, I'm going to want heal potions. And since the only two ingredients I have are heal and anti-venom, which obviously it tells you how to make, my suspicion would be that there might be scorpions or spiders or... Oh, nice. Perfect. Or mosquitoes or something like that. Moving forward. There we go. I wonder if that fully recharges it or not. I don't know. So that floor is finished, I guess. Did I miss anything? There was one button I hit somewhere. This one, maybe? Somewhere down here, maybe? Over here? Up here, maybe? There was one button I hit that it didn't do anything, as far as I can tell. I'm kind of like just kind of thumbing through. It looks like there could be something here. Maybe. I came in here. I went down here. We should have just dug. Let's be honest, guys. We should have just dug. All right. So let's keep going. Floor number 3. I don't know what's up with that. A lone pillar of light stands alone in the dark. Oh! Now I know what's up with that. Let's grab this. Oh! Take it, you stupid wall! Shut up and take it! That's what my character was saying. Oh. Don't walk before you look. Here's a frost bomb. I don't know. Frostbound's probably okay. Whoa! Shit! Tried to walk forward and the game, like, blocked me. It's like, nope! Coming through! Move it a loop. At least those guys are pretty easy. At least those guys are pretty easy. Let's take a peeky peek here. So we're here. There's literally nothing else in that room, I guess. Let's just turn. And make haste. But not too much haste, because you see that guy over there? Oh, we hit something. There's a guy over there. There's a freaking guy over there, man. Come at me, flying bra. Bam, bam, Miss, miss. Level up. That guy leveled up, and I didn't even notice it until just now. I guess fire magic never misses. Maybe that's like a magic in general never misses perk. Sabin and Locke. Let's distribute some points here, guys. What do we got? We got level 9 maces. Let's go straight to 10. And then let's turn our attention to armor. And as for this guy, you know, I said I wanted that reach attack. I'm beginning to think maybe that's not super important. Maybe we just want to start dropping points like crazy into the, you know, training of missile weapons. Slings, bows, and crossbows. You know, I wonder if there's ever going to be a point in the game where you're going to lose your weapons. And, like, the unarmed combat skill is going to be, like, essential to get through it. Probably not. Let's be honest. Probably not. Let's just drop it like it's hot into the missile weapons here. And last one. We got the mage. So, like I said, I'm pretty sure that's probably heal and light. I just have to find the spells, heal and light. First thing I said was dark and light, because I was thinking, like, fire, ice, earth. But there's only two spells in here. It's not going to be dark and light. That doesn't make any sense. It's got to be create food and heal. Or heal and light. Or create food and light. Probably not. The combat caster at level 10 looks super good. 25% faster casting time. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This guy coming up on my peripheral vision. Well, not my peripheral, my behind me, behind the menu vision here. Scrub, get out of here. Ain't nobody got time for you. There it goes. I wonder if this is why I never leveled him up in the first place. Like, I'm just sitting here looking at all these things. I'm like, let's get this because it's a new spell. Why would you ever want strength? That's a shitty perk. That being said, two new spells at 13 and 16. One of them has to be Fireball because at 24 you get greater Fireball. A little bit more energy. Let's try to get to the faster cast. And then we'll put it all into fire. My heart will be burning. There'll be so much fire going on here. Nothing there. Nothing there. I'm not going to drop down there yet. But I might want to at some point. Whoa, what's that? Get rid of this. There he is. Whoa! You little shit. He's like, I'm not moving. You gotta move. I'm like, shit, dude, I'm not moving. You gotta move. He's like, nah, dude, not you move. Why can't we hit him? The Minotaur should be able to attack on an angle. Screw this, scrub. Mess him up. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, viable combat strategy discovered. You're dead, son. Unfortunately, he didn't drop his bow. I was kind of hoping we could have, like, the beginning of a good old time with the bows. Not the case. I wonder if bows can attack from, like, infinite range. And you can, like, super cheese enemies with the bow. That's my dream, guys. That's my dream. Super cheese enemies with the bow. Super cheese. So cheesy. I'm not seeing any secrets here, unfortunately. So we're just like in this hallway. Maybe it's not like a secret zone. Or maybe I just missed a secret. No, I didn't. Keyhole? Show you my keyhole. Don't have a keyhole. What is this? Oh shit, son. Oh, that was terrible. Oh man, this is my first like total ambush combat situation here. There you go. Whew. We should be okay now that we got into like this hallway where we can funnel them in. That was a little nerve-wracking. My heart jumped a little bit when I saw all these doors were opening. But it looks like the game is not completely screwing me over yet. It could have. It could have really... If these were all packs of four guys each, I don't know what I would have done. I would have probably died. That's what I would have done. Boom, 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 boom! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-bum. Let my guy in the back just take a hit. Did a lot of damage to him. At least it did a good percentage of his bar. He clearly is not meant for the front row. He's meant for greater things. Sure he can. I will take. No, let me close this. No switch, it looks like, on that wall. Did nobody come out of this side? I guess not. Over here we've got a key. I always like to give the keys to the leader, Ryoko. She'll take the key gladly. No. Over here we've got a lever. No idea what that did, but might as well hit it. I'd hit it. Would you? Nothing happens from standing on that place, luckily. Having a little bit of trouble navigating my way through these thin halls. An empty flask! Oh, yes, we can have three... Oh, maybe I should have been using potions. I don't know. Maybe not. I didn't need it, obviously, but maybe that's kind of how you're supposed to get through here, is with potions. Huh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You don't want to hold that button down. Don't hold the tab button down. Oh, this is new. Isn't it? Yeah, I don't think this was open before. Did it open because of my rocks? No, I don't think it opened because of the rocks. So maybe you can fall down that hole if you can't find this exit, and the hole will take you out. Or maybe that's where they push all the dead bodies that they kill. They just push them all down the hole. Maybe. Hell, man, I don't know. Let's keep going, shall we? So far, looking pretty. Swap those guys out. Oh, what's that? It's a note. I haven't slept well lately. There's an echo in my dream that's too faint to hear. I wonder what it's trying to tell me. I kind of want to rest. We haven't had to rest this entire game. I wonder if I rest in that spot because it's like where his note is. If I get a special rest. Let's try it. Wait for my bar to get full here. Oh! You do! What's all this then? It's machine work. What is happening? A collective dream? What the hell? Really? Oh, I know you. I know what you seek. Loot. Look for me down below. I might help you. So why is there clockwork? I thought this was an ancient medieval magic and swords and sorcery game. Am I sensing a bit of steampunk here? Also, I guess resting doesn't really hurt our food consumption very much. Why is it? Oh. There we go. Alright. Let's just keep going. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know if I like that. That seems a little scary. To be honest, that seems a little bit scary. Oh, saving crystal! Saving time! You don't have to go home, but I'm ending the episode here. Saving time! Please click on comment spot and write me a nice message. Oh, yeah, that's terrible. I'm going to stop. My apologies. This is the end of episode. Going to cut it off here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be back soon with more Legend of Grimrock. If you like what you see, feel free to subscribe. If I miss something, let me know. I want to know. I might want to go back and get it. I'm not sure. So feel free to let me know of any secrets I missed. If I'm doing something terrible, please let me know. Advise me how I can get better. And thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Take care. Have a good one. Until next time.